Hey, Beerocrats, I'm Paulette.
And I'm the Rebirth of Pink Dot.
Yep. I'm Paulette.
You said that already.
What's Pink Dot?
Serious?
He's a Milwaukeeite.
Wait.
What's the problem? Yeah.
Did that family had it here?
I think so.
Oh, Pink Dot was the original, like, Uber Eats and Postmates, but they would get you anything.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah,
Instacart. Yeah, oh, yeah, yeah. But this was in the 90s.
Yeah, Pink Dot.
They would get you condoms.
Pink Dot
Hat
was a grocery store, basically, that delivered solely in VW Beetles.
Was that? Yeah, I forgot that.
They had blue VW Beetles
with Pink Dot.
Yeah.
Is that the place Ryan was telling you about, where you like order at like before two in the morning?
Probably.
Because they could still deliver if you ordered before, but they couldn't deliver after 2 p.m. or something. So like, you would get drunk, call them up, be like, "I want pizza, other stuff, and then I'll bring it."
Yeah.
That was them.
But this was like 20 years ago.